Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ, who was born of the Virgin Mary, be with us all. As we prepare to celebrate the birth of Christ, we pause to bless this Christmas manger scene. The practice of erecting such mangers was begun by St. Francis of Assisi as a means to set forth the message of Christmas. When we look upon these figures, the Christmas gospel comes alive, and we are moved to rejoice in the mystery of the incarnation of the Son of God. In a special way today, we pray that as we bless this manger scene, that those who pass by it may be drawn to it by the power of the Spirit, and they may be drawn to Jesus Christ, who came among us as man, that we should live with the Father, the Spirit, and Him forever and ever. Let us ask God's blessings on this Christmas manger upon ourselves, that we who reflect on the birth of Jesus may share in the salvation He accomplished. Come, Lord, dwell with us. For the Church of God, as we recall the circumstances surrounding the birth of Christ, that we may always proclaim His gift of new life for all people, we pray to the Lord.
Come, Lord, dwell with us.
For the world in which we live, that it may come to recognize Christ, who was greeted by the angels and the shepherds, we pray to the Lord.
Come, Lord, dwell with us.
For our families and for our homes, that Christ who was laid in the manger may dwell with us always, we pray to the Lord.
Come, Lord, dwell with us.
For parents, that their love for their children may be modeled on that of the Virgin Mary and Saint Joseph, we pray to the Lord. We pray for miracles during this visit to this mall. The people who pass by, shoppers, onlookers, who pass by this manger scene, may be drawn to the deeper meaning of Christmas, and that this crash may have significance in their lives. Come, Lord, dwell with us. And let us say the Our Father together. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God of every nation and people, from the very beginning of creation, you made manifest your love. When our need for a Savior was great, you sent your Son to be born of the Virgin Mary. To our lives he brings joy and peace, justice, mercy and love. Lord, bless all who look upon this manger. May it remind us of the humble birth of Jesus and raise up our thoughts to him who is God with us and Savior of all, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Amen. May Almighty God bless us all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you.
Santa Claus come down here. before Christmas done, he gone.
Santa, you must stay longer.
Tell you if you stay here, boy, you have plenty to enjoy.
Hallelujah.